Quantum of Solace 007 difficulty for Rebel Inc. walkthroughs and next-gen walkthroughs.com. Alright, so there's a neat little sniping mission, or this starts off as a sniping mission. There's 6 total guards, 3 on the bottom, 3 on the top roof. I played this part a few times and never missed any of them, but I've never had them shoot back at me. So for the most part, if you shoot them in the head, you shouldn't run into any trouble. And the other thing, there is an achievement for shooting all 6 with one shot each, so 6 total shots. And it's pretty easy to get, just aim for the head. If you hold down L3, hold your breath. And this is probably your hardest guy here. He's the farthest one away. But not too bad. Really easy. That's a really nice sniper rifle. And unfortunately, that's the only time you get to use that one, that version, with the silencer on it. Now, this part starts off as a sneaking mission. Feels like one at least, but, it unravels into, a non-sneaking mission really quick. There's a point, which I'll show you here in a second, which no matter what you do, it initiates a sequence where everybody knows you're there and everybody's coming after you, so. Don't get discouraged if you start alerting people here soon. So, this guy, you can pop up and pretty much take him out. He can't see you for a while. And I'm gonna do just that. Because once he sees that, his buddy's dead, he'll actually call out elites. Which suck because sometimes they actually will spawn behind you, so just avoid that altogether. And if you're doing the cell phone hunting or achievement hunting, there's one there, but I already picked it up, so it's not there now. So, and I'm not going to make a cell phone achievement guide. Unless there's a huge demand for it, then I'm not going to do it. But for the most part, they're really easy to find. It's not like they put them in complicated areas. Just look around a lot. No, it's funny, I just picked up that one. And what I was just staring at is there was actually a roach there. That was the first time I've ever seen a roach. Or at least in this, a roach in the game. So, that's what I was looking at there. Alright, so that sequence I told you about that you're about to start is right here. You have 2 enemies facing each other, and once you kill one, obviously the other dude's gonna freak out, call all his other buddies. But yeah, so just headshot one and then get it on with the sequence. So take these fools out. Now if you wait a little bit like I did, you can take both those guys out there. Otherwise, they're going to sneak around those cars and try and flank you, which you definitely don't want.
What's your status? Is the target down? Negative. We're still working on it.
I haven't mentioned this before, but if you're having any trouble with this game, feel free to email me, or if you have general questions or inquiries or want me to answer something, just send me an email to rebelink@gmail.com. That's r3b3link@gmail.com. So, if you get stuck on a part, and for whatever reason, this video doesn't explain it, just email me and I'll do the best of my ability to help you through it. But, this game, I mean, if you're an experienced shooter, you're not going to have, just like I mentioned before, you're not going to have any trouble beating this game whatsoever. Now, right here, you see this guy that comes out. Be ready for him, because unfortunately, that dude's killed me a couple times. So, that's the end of part one. We'll see you in part two.